All right, this video is going to be about how to remove duplicate rows from a table in Apple Numbers. So if you look at the spreadsheet, this table on the left has a couple of duplicated rows. I've added an indication here. This is actually from the last video about how to identify duplicates. I'll link to that if you want to watch it. But I've added an indication here to see that this seventh row in the 18th row is duplicated. So if you have a really big list and you don't want to remove the duplicates manually, this will be a little trick that you can use to do it. So the first step is to select the data that you want to remove the duplicates from. So in this case, it's A1 through C23. And then the next step, so this is a little bit of a workaround, but it works, all right? Because there's no built-in unique function in Apple Numbers. So we have to do this. We'll create a pivot table, and then we'll come over and we will take those fields. So this is the column labels, and we will put them all in the rows. So we'll say, put the ID in there, the first name and the last name. And the beauty about pivot tables is that they automatically remove duplicates. Okay, so it's already done the work for us. We just need to do a little bit of formatting before we move it back in. So let's click on the little eye in the circle on the first one. We're going to uncheck show row totals. We'll do that for first name as well. Uncheck show total rows. And now you have your unduplicated list. And let's just copy this. I already have a header there, so I don't need that. We will copy. We'll come over into our empty table and we will paste. We'll just paste in match style, make it look nice. And here's our unduplicated data. So if you look at it, we are missing this duplicated row, right? There's only 15, Lori Boynton, and you're missing this duplicated row as well. So that's a little workaround to remove duplicates from a table in Apple Numbers.